MC process. Part boxes loading onto AGV. By using AGV, an automatic guided vehicle that operates according to instructions from the central control system, we are securing the accuracy of logistics management and reducing time for first in, first out, floor stacking and distribution. Part supply to assembly line. Parts are automatically supplied to the assembly line through route design that considers the connection between AGV and assembly facilities. Crossbar supply and tip inspection. The crossbars are automatically transported and loaded from ATC box to the conveyor of the MC crossbar assembly process. Checks the optical sensor and assembly direction, as well as conducting a visual inspection to check reverse assembly or omission of the main and auxiliary contacts. Visual inspection. Through vision inspection, we inspect the assembly of the product's external auxiliary contact, check for missing parts such as the cover, the location of the nameplate, and the printing status. Noise inspection. We check for irregular vibrations during motion testing of the main and auxiliary contacts to determine the presence of abnormal sounds within the product. Automatic loading. Inspected products are automatically loaded with a transfer robot. Single-packed box packing. Depending on the type of product, single-packed boxes are automatically supplied and inserted with manuals and accessories. Multiple box packing and loading. Products packaged in single-packed boxes are packed into a multiple box and automatically loaded using a multi-axis robot.